Hi, my name is Rob Krause, and I'm here at FabTech demonstrating ESAB's new 4004i Pulse machine. It's the newest piece of equipment out from ESAB for MIG welding, which also will do Pulse, it will do SuperPulse, and now has an increased number of synergic lines both for aluminum and for stainless steel, with 50 lines specifically for aluminum designed with the experts from Alcotec. So where most of your Pulse machines are going to have two options for synergic lines for aluminum being 40, 43, and 5.3, 5.6. ESAB now has expanded that to include 51, 83, 40, 47, and 1100 as they're becoming more common in the workplace. With pulse welding, what that'll allow you to do is lower your overall heat input into the part. So, for example, you want to use one diameter wire, but you want to maybe get into some thinner material. So now without having to change to a different product, you can use a pulse mode and lower that heat input. So what you can also do with this machine is go into a super pulse mode, which gives you even further opportunities to reduce overall heat input and also gives you the opportunity to mimic a TIG-like appearance to the weld without the operator needing to manipulate the torch, which can lead to potential quality issues. So now they push the torch at a steady travel speed and you can still get a TIG-like appearance on that weld when running the super pulse mode.